Team Women's Champion, the Boss, Sasha Banks.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is how you do it like a boss.
Versus the ultimate underdog, the number one contender, Bayley.
Women's title was on the line. Bayley said she's not going to let this opportunity slip by her.
And the boss was quick to reply with, "I'm sorry, Bayley, this isn't a fairy tale. This isn't a feel-good story."
It starts with, you know, Bayley coming back from a real-life wrist or hand injury. What do they do? Immediately, Sasha is targeting that hand.
Bayley still with that hand brace on. She broke her hand, was out of action.
No.
She decided to put it in between the stairs and the ring.
She's not getting back. Don't do this. Sasha's not, come on, she's not really getting back.
No.
And she kicked the stairs, which I tell her that she re-broke my hand.
What a crunch over the top.
If she sees a weakness, she will exploit that weakness in the most gruesome ways, if necessary. Sasha doesn't care.
I don't think until that point anybody's ever seen a female wrestler really dissect her opponent like she did to me that night.
Look how much the boss is enjoying this.
I was doing everything I can just to give her that extra punishment.
Oh, what a
planted!
Oh no, that's it! Submission maneuver, big statement!
When I finally put my bank statement on Bayley and she is reaching out for those ropes with that broken hand, I stick my foot out and I stomp that hand.
Oh my goodness!
On that
the injured right hand!
Over and over and over again. That was a reaction that I have never heard in the WWE. I loved being that bad guy, taking her dreams away.
I hope she's proud of herself because she's evil.